I really encourage our collaborators to come to the user meeting because it's a great opportunity to see all the capabilities and not just how we're using it, but how the other users are using it. And meet everybody here so that they know who to talk to about what, kind of learn the expert domains, because really the personal interactions are what make the collaborations work.
The science stimulated by JGI is really the leading science in the non-medical area. And that contribution by DOE is great because the genomic sciences that relate to environment, to energy, to climate, just wouldn't have been done if JGI and DOE hadn't invested in it.
The reason I came to the meeting is because the JGI is leading the field in genomics and even beyond now, metabolomics technologies. And so what I see in coming to the meeting is learning about the coolest, hottest technologies that I may not have access to at home, but hopefully through collaborations with the JGI, I can use to study my system.
I have so much fun at these meetings. There's only a few hundred people, and it's small, it's intimate. You get to talk to people who are working on amazing science. I get to learn about how to analyze my own data sets, how other people are approaching the same brand challenges that I'm dealing with my data sets. I have these gigantic sequencing data sets that I don't know what to do with, and people here give me great ideas about what to do with them and how to answer the questions that I'm asking.
Some of the most critical cutting-edge work that's going on in this field is happening at this meeting, and you get to talk to all the people that are doing the work. We're really trying to figure out how you understand what's in a microbial system. And so kind of your move into this space, moving from just plants and genomes into populations and understanding how that works and how all these people are doing this work now, it's kind of, there's a frontier change. There's a sea change in what's going on in this field. And this is where it's happening. You can talk to the folks who are doing this stuff and you can just say, well, how are you thinking about it? And so you can get to the nuts and bolts of how to solve the problems. And it's not a bad place to recruit either.
I'm here because we actually got quite a bit of sequencing from JGI. We got a CSP from here, and so I'm here representing our wonderful work. We were able to do a lot with community ecology and soil, and just coming here to actually meet some other scientists and see what they think and get their ideas about some work that they were working out.
What motivated me to come to the JGI user meeting is to promote what we're working on sorghum as a bioenergy crop and to explore and learn more about what other people are doing in order to improve our genomic studies in sorghum.
The science is terrific. Like every time I come, and it's just a great breadth of science you get to hear, and it feels like a community more than any other meeting I go to. I can recognize people when I come, and I get to learn something new every time I'm here.
I would tell any prospective users that what they get out of coming to the meeting is the opportunity to have all the program leads and project managers and key personnel at the JGI in one place, ready to answer their questions and talk about both science and project management here at the JGI.